to a corner office. What do I mean by a corner office? Obviously, heading HR, heading a vertical within HR in a top company. Obviously, if you are in Infosys or you are in a bigger company, heading a vertical in HR, or in a smaller company, heading HR. The program is meant to take you to that level. We started this program because we felt that there was no equivalent program really to help people go to the top in HR. So let me tell you about the program. The program consists of 5 certifications. I'm going to quickly tell you the 5 certifications. The first one covers performance competency development, which actually focuses a lot on how do you build competency frameworks, how do you link balance scorecard to the competency framework, how do you develop a kind of a HR related core competency analysis and certain areas in performance. The second area is the area which I talked to you about, HR analytics, which is how do you use technology, how do you do analytics once you collect the data from a software, how do you put the right metrics, how do you do predictive analytics. This is the second program. The third program is a compensation program. Today, cost is critical. You listen to Akash. Akash was talking to you about the importance of cost. Companies are saying HR is costing us 30%, 20%, 15%. How do we make that 15%, 10%? How do we get more productivity out of existing people? So how do you do that is taught in this program. How do you structure compensation? How do you do job evaluation? How do you build a good incentive program to maximize productivity? This is what is taught in this certification. The fourth certification is about OD. How do you make an organization completely focused and growth friendly? That's the area that we are looking at. And the final program which we look at is either you do a IIM certification on strategic thinking. Obviously that program is in Indore, and for some people it might be difficult to travel, especially from the Middle East. So alternatively, we say that you can do any HR certification. So it's 5 certifications done over 7 months to 8 months. That's the ideal program. When I say 7 to 8 months, it means like Vikram was saying, the practical aspect of doing a project. You do attend a workshop for 2 days, around 16 hours of time. After you attend the workshop for 16 hours, you do a project. The project will be for about close to 1 month to 2 months. During the project, you have people who will support you, who are guides. You'll have people who support you who are mentors. Akash, for example, is one of our mentors for last 2-3 years. And they guide you on how to do the project in your company. So once you complete that project,